Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Special thanks to our Vision viewers who have grown with us. Please join the community, subscribe now and stay updated. Cassandra by Cuero, track first on the album on Beyond Knox, producers Blue Fire, Carabato and Third More. The song released on 22nd November 2024. Be part of our journey, subscribe and support us and also share our channel, show your appreciations, like and share with friends. The situation I describe in my songs are usually functional. I have been in a relationship for 4 years, but I do feel reflected in many of the things I talk about in this song and in others. In Cassandra, I identify with the difference between two words. Pujaro Domenico Cuvero is better known as a youngster and urban music singer, despite having grown up on the island of Gran Canaria. The artist was born in Madrid on 7 November 2001 and lived in Brazil until he was 4 years old. He began his musical career in 2020 after the COVID-19 pandemic, releasing several singles, among which Universitaria stood out at the time, which had some repercussion on the island. However, the turning point would come with Cayo in January 2022. Together with his usual collaborators and other big names in the Canadian scene, the great success of the song and above all on his part would make him known nationally. The success also had an impact on previous songs such as Ahora, Sempre. A few months later, after the collaboration with Ducky and De La Ghetto on Sequiran Frontier, he would make the international leap with the Bizarre Session. Cuvero Bizarre Music Sessions Vol. 52, or properly known as Q-Date, releasing in July 2022. The success of the song was such that it reached the number one spot globally on Spotify. After this and after 4 successful singles since Channel Vista, Cuvero released his first album, John Cuero, on 20 January 2023. It features 16 songs and collaborations with Chris Chavez, Omar Montes and JC Rice. From then on, Cuvero had a year of multiple international features and the release of 2 singles, Colombia and Beyond's with Psycho. However, on 1st February 2024, the Canadian ended up closing this stage with the release of LA Ultima, begging a 9-month break without music from the Canadian. After this pause in his career, Cuvero would make his long-awaited return with the single Duro and the album Beyond Snox, released in November 2024. Get your daily glows of entertainment. Subscribe today for new videos every day. Thanks for watching. For more, have a nice time. Goodbye.